Hello everyone, and thank you so much for joining me for a very special Frozen 2 themed ballet class today. If you haven't danced with me before, my name's Miss Hannah from Stardust Dance Academy. I teach lots of dance classes in Cambridge, but also I teach my lovely fairy tale ballet classes online over Zoom. So I've met loads of new ballet students from all over the world during those, which has been fantastic. So thank you to everyone for joining me today. It's going to be a follow-along class, so you just need to jump up and join in with me today. And one of our dances, you're going to need to find yourself a very special prop. So you're going to be looking for something floaty at your house. So this could be ribbons, maybe a magic wand or little scarves. And this is going to be for a magic snowflake dance that we do a little bit later in the lesson. So once you've found yourself something floaty, let's get ourselves warmed up. So make sure you've got lots and lots of space, ballerinas. Wonderful. And the first dance we're going to do as our warm-up dance is dance and then freeze and then melt. So for the freeze action, can you show me your best Elsa pose? Fabulous. Good job, everyone. Okay, let's pop those feet together in first position and let's get ready to warm up together. Pliés. So feet in first position for me, heels together, toes apart, making a shape a bit like a big slice of cake. Fabulous. Now you can either put your hands on your waist, or if you've got a beautiful dress or a skirt, you can hold it out to the side for our pliés. I want you to keep your head up really tall. Imagine you've got a crown or a tiara balanced on top of your head, everyone. Ready for our pliés and tendus with some music. Stand it nice and tall. Heads up. Sunshine. And then I want you to paint a lovely rainbow with your fingers. Beautiful. Let's go with music. Standing nice and tall. Feet in first position. Arms up. Lovely. Here comes the rainbow. Tiaras on your heads. Very good. And then we're also going to try rising today. So we have to rise on both toes at the same time. And down and up. Very good. Well done. Let's go together with music. So parallel position for this one. Standing nice and tall. Arms. Lovely.
It's always fine. I probably
will get to work
with you tomorrow.
And we're gonna
it's possible if it feels like to be growing up. When did I become the one who's always chasing your heart?
Now we're gonna do a little run. Okay, the next dance we're going to do today is all is found. So for this one, we're going to have our feet in first position, and then we're going to open our arms out to second position. And we're going to make a giant rainbow. And then can you make little ripples like the water? Good, try with the other arm. And again, little ripples. Beautiful, here we go with music. I've got my ribbon wand I'm going to dance with today. Maybe you've got ribbons like me, or a magic wand, or scarves, anything floaty that you can dance with for our magic snowflake dance. So you're going to follow along with me. We're going to do lovely snowflake dancing. And then towards the end of the dance, I'm going to ask you to show me your favorite dance moves. Maybe you're going to spin. Maybe you're going to balance on one foot. Maybe you're going to jump or leap. Your favorite dance moves. I want you to have loads of fun dancing at home today. Shall we have a go? Are you ready with the music? Okay. So wiggle in your scarf or your ribbon to make falling snow. Lovely. And now rock and a twirl. Beautiful.
Someone out there who's a little bit like me,
who knows deep down I'm not where I'm meant to be. Every day
now we're gonna make magic snow.
As I feel my power, Elsa's
power get bigger and bigger.
Arena loves to.
Enjoyed that class with me today. Thank you so much for joining me.